Oh, the itchy eyes, the runny noses. For many North Texans, the medication, the sprays, and the shots, well, they just don't cut it. Not much relief from those allergies.
No, not for a lot of people, but there is new hope tonight. NBC 5's Deborah Ferguson reports on a breakthrough medical procedure that's solving the problem for some desperate allergy sufferers.
Cathy Lopez's tree-lined neighborhood is lovely, but she hates the way it makes her feel.
I've tried to take a walk in the evenings, but within 5 or 10 minutes, I would have a runny nose and stuffy nose, and then definitely a sinus headache after that.
Cathy has severe allergies. She often runs a low-grade fever. She takes a lot of antibiotics for infections, and she's sick of it.
Haven't had anything to eat or drink since last night.
That's why she's come to Methodist Dallas Medical Center for laser surgery to her nose.
I hope that I don't get congested. I can breathe easier.
All right. We'll take good care of her.
Dr. Rajiv Pandit uses a specially designed laser that will shrink the blood vessels in an area of Kathy's nose that's chronically swollen and inflamed.
That's the problem. When that structure swells up, it causes nasal obstruction, it causes the clear drainage that people have, the post-nasal drip, the sneezing, and the fatigue. It's going to make you a little sleepy. Okay.
Kathy is under light anesthetic as the laser submucosal resection surgery starts.
Ready?
The laser travels through a fiber optic cable into her nostrils, targeting the swollen tissues.
That laser beam is going to allow some of the tissue to become vaporized and thus shrink it down.
Once that's done, Cathy will breathe more easily and all her allergy symptoms should respond to standard treatment.
Overall, the success rate is approximately 75 to 80% of people that undergo this procedure have some level of improvement. And some of those require sprays afterwards or allergy pills, and some don't require any additional medication.
The whole procedure takes about 15 minutes. There's very little bleeding, minimal pain, and recovery is quick.
We're done. We're all finished.
Kathy used to spend most of her time indoors trying to escape all the things that would trigger her allergies.
My hope is to be able to do things outdoors or just not worry about what the weather's like or what's in the air and how that's going to affect me doing anything.
The surgery should make that possible. Deborah Ferguson, NBC 5, Dallas.